Phil Ross here, Master RKC. Today we're going to demonstrate the high-low windmill and our kettlebell mini. First, bring the kettlebells up, get into position. Your feet and the low bell hand are facing off in that direction. Lock in the elbow, knuckles to the ceiling, rotate into the technique. Don't let the bending knee collapse. The knee with the bell high is straight. Rotate and up. Do not bend the back. High-low windmill. Phil Ross, kettlebellking.com. Enjoy your training.